I'm Dr. Manjiri Varsankar, Director, Bhide Hospital Test Tube Baby Center, Navipet, Pune. Today I'm going to talk to you about how should you prepare yourself before visiting a test tube baby specialist. Now this is a very important topic. Whenever a patient cannot naturally conceive, she has to see an IVF consultant, and we generally, whenever we see the patients, we see the patients in depth, we examine them, we do certain sonographies on the patient, also certain blood tests which will help us to analyze what is the reproductive capacity of the lady, as well as the semen analysis of the husband is done. Now whenever we are seeing the patient for the first time, we expect whatever treatment has been done previously ideally should be brought, all the files should be got to the IVF consultant. If it is possible for you, it is great if you can write down your history right from 8 to 10 years or whatever treatment is going on a piece of paper. That will help us to analyze your case better. Apart from this, if the patient is treated for any other disorders like PCOD, endometriosis or any other hormonal imbalances, it is important that all the recent reports are fetched by the patient. Now, if the patient is operated previously, if she has any other reports or laparoscopy records or her CD is available with her or operative photographs, it's a good idea to get them at the first visit so that we get a fair idea of what has been the past history or past treatment history of that particular patient. Now, as we know that this is about the female partner, important is also to get all the semen analysis reports of the male partner, preferably the recent one as well. Apart from that, in certain men, there are certain sonographies of the scrotum which are done, or there are certain other important tests like the DNA fragmentation index, etc., which can be very important as decision making during the future IVF treatment. All in all, it is extremely important for the couple to come together, discuss frankly about various options of ART treatment with the IVF consultant, get all your reports at the first visit itself, and along with that, if there are any relatives who would want to know, close relatives like parents of the couple would want to know about the future treatment protocols, it is extremely important that they come together as a family so that we will be able to frankly discuss about all the options of future IVF treatments. Thank you.